Hey, adventurers. So today I want to talk about a really fun, simple gambit you could build an entire treasure hunt based off of, or you could just use once as a small set piece for a larger game, either in your home or around the city. And that's something that I like to call the sightline gambit, or even the pointing gambit. You might remember this if you've seen the movie Men in Black 2.
You're pointing at something. Excuse me. The astronaut. Jay.
Okay.
All right, now he's pointing. He's like.
Who would stack pizza boxes like this? A pizza box stacker that's not stacking pizza boxes. He's leaving clues. It's an arrow.
So what you need to do is you need to go around your house and you need to find 5, 10, 15 pictures of people or eyes or anything that's looking in a direction. Or you can use stuffed animals or different statues. So for the easy example I have got a little picture of my favorite Pokemon, Charmander, a little bobble doll that my brother gave me from Japan. I have Clarence, the pigeon, that I stole from an old coworker, and he'll never, ever get it back. In this case, what you can do is you can either take objects that already exist. Clarence always sits up here. Charmander always sits on my desk, and this little bobble always sits on a little shelf. You can place them to look at each other in a different direction. So in this case, all you need to do is give the instructions that say, follow the gaze of the Japanese bobble. And then they find that, they follow where he's looking at Clarence, who's looking at this picture of Charmander, who then looks at the little piece of instructions. To make it much easier on yourself and a little bit harder on the player of this game, you could have Charmander looking in a direction, and when he looks in the direction, there's a little cutout that says the next instructions. And so it gives them something to look for, kind of a two-step process. They have to find the thing, and then they have to find where he's looking. I recommend using things that are already cemented in the landscape of your home or of the greater surrounding area. In the case of a family portrait that's hanging on the staircase or in the hallway or over a fireplace, that's always going to be there. They can find that thing there, and then they can move on to the next part. I did an adventure one time that was a little bit secret agent, secret society themed, where the gentleman, and I think it was in Boston or DC, had to go to this big park, and there was a bunch of statues. So they had to find a statue of Benjamin Franklin and follow his gaze. And so they go to the park and they're in this big area, and then they spend time checking out different statues. Oh, they found him. Cool. And now they're going to stand and they're going to look in the direction that he's looking, and there's a bunch of benches and there's a gentleman sitting on the bench. And so the instructions were, you know, follow the gaze of Benjamin Franklin at X Park. And when you find who he's looking at, give them this password. And so they find Benjamin Franklin, which is a really cool, fun experience to have. And then they find that person and their heart's pounding like, I sure hope that's who I have to talk to. And they walk up to him and they give him whatever the password is. And that person hands them a wax sealed envelope and then walks away. And so they get this really cool experience of getting to the park, find the statue, and then follow the statue's gaze, and then give the password. It's not necessarily difficult, but it's really fun. I hope you enjoyed this. If you end up building a treasure hunt, please take videos of it and send them to me or tag me in them. If you want to see me send my roommate on a little treasure hunt using this gambit, follow me on Instagram at Constructed Adventures. If you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, please hit that like button. It really helps people find me. And then you can also subscribe. This channel is dedicated toward these types of videos, giving you ideas to create wonderful, puzzly, fun treasure scavenger hunts for others. Until next time, thank you guys so much and happy adventuring.